Let's flip it around. There you go.
So, flight control
systems. This is altitude, up, down. Left and right here rotates.
Okay.
So maybe ignore that for now and until you're comfortable. And then this is going to be forward, which is towards red.
Okay.
And backwards is towards green.
Okay.
This is
and
barrel.
And then this is going to be right. To the right and then to the left, just like leaning to the right.
Okay.
Leaning to the left. This is turning. And then so the activation sequence is hold them both down and to the left at the same time for a second. Just a little bit more out of it.
And do you want to try flying it? He's a pretty good flyer. What's the retort?
Usually about an hour to an hour and a half, I think. I like to let the batteries cool first, though. So my next investment is more batteries.
Sure.
And I actually want to get more batteries in so that I can put them in tandem, right? So I can just double the flight time.
Yeah.
Not quite double it, almost double it. Because the battery weight.
Yeah.